No.
Here.
No. Thank you. By the way, in case that you didn't know, but to insert the mesh in the sieve, technically there is no GUI for some reason, so the only way to insert mesh into the sieve is to forcefully insert it by using a hopper. Just like so. You'll see while shifting that it's containing mesh.
Thank you. Oh.